This video will demonstrate the basic cleaning and visual inspection steps necessary to keep the SenTec sensor in good working condition. Follow these steps between each monitoring period. To clean the sensor, use a lint-free gauze soaked in 70% isopropanol or other approved cleaning agent. First, gently wipe the surface of the membrane. Do not apply pressure or scrub the membrane surface. Then, clean the outer rim and sides of the sensor. Finally, carefully wipe the sensor cable. Do not pull or apply unnecessary force on the cable. After cleaning the sensor, visually inspect the sensor head, cable, and membrane. First, ensure that there is no remaining dried gel or lint residue on the sensor head or membrane surface, which may result in an unsuccessful calibration. If needed, refer to the technical instructions for more extensive cleaning steps. Next, check the integrity of the membrane. If the membrane is wrinkled or torn, there are air bubbles present, the membrane has a loose fit, or the electrolyte is dried out, the membrane needs to be changed. The membrane must also be changed if there is any damage to the membrane ring. Inspect the sensor for the following issues, which require sensor replacement. If the ring has a white or metallic luster, the sensor has exceeded its lifetime and cannot be used. If there is any damage to the sensor housing or sensor cable, do not use the sensor for patient monitoring. In the case of the OxyVent sensor, do not use the sensor if the white spot on the sensor face is missing or damaged. Once the sensor is clean and you have determined that it is intact, place the sensor back in the docking station. When the screen reads, "Ready for use," you may begin patient monitoring.